pray today. Or does anybody want to pray today? Maybe.
Well, how about you pray? You have a 0% chance of
sleep with me and Ryan.
Okay, so that must
be good. All right, everybody take a deep breath in. And release. Take another deep breath in of gratitude. And release anything that would ever hold you back from being who you are. God, we thank you for this brand new day.
Thank you.
We thank you for this day that we've never seen before. We thank you for your brand new grace and your brand new mercy that are like our bodyguards following us throughout the day.
Thank you,
we thank you, God, for every soul here in this circle. We thank you for every gift and every talent, every mindset, every perspective, God. We thank you for every family that's represented here. God, we ask that you blow a fresh wind of energy, stamina, endurance, fresh wind of joy, filling us with your joy that's unspeakable. Like we don't even know why we're smiling or why we're having a good time, but let your joy just overtake us.
Thank you, Lord.
God, give us your wisdom so that we can play smart as well as excellent, God.
Thank you,
let everything settle in. Let us perform with boldness, but let us be grounded as well. Let us have fun, but let us be certain, God. Let us just perform with excellence, God. Give us the notes, give us the sound, give us your frequency, God, so that your frequency can edify your people, God. Let it purify the airwaves as we play and as we sing. So fill us up with some purity, God, so when we sing and when we play, that you're going into the people's hearts and their mind, God. We don't know why the people are here. People come to award shows and concerts to escape life or to get away from things, but God, let our frequency uplift them. Let your frequency through us uplift them, God. Edify their souls, God. Let it not just be an award show. Let it not just be another moment or another event, God, but let it be something fresh. Let it be something new. Give them hope to live, God. We want to break that spirit of like anxiety and heaviness, depression, and suicidal thoughts, God. Bring life through our voices and our music, God. Let it be life. Bring life to them tonight as we perform. And even the people that are watching, let it flow through the airwaves of the houses and the phones as people watch it live, God. Give us your life. Give us your life, God, so that we can really rejuvenate the world that we are influencing through this platform. We thank you for this assignment.
Thank you.
Let it be a blessing and add no sorrow.
Yes.
And we even pray over the vocal cords of Alicia Keys, God. Give her something fresh and new just for this assignment, God. We know that you've already gifted her. She's already a legend in our eyes. And we thank you, God, even just for this new opportunity. God, may we not get so settled in who we've already become and all the accomplishments that we have, God. But let us go in here tonight as if it's our first time.
Thank you.
As if it's our first and our last time, as if we'll never ever get to do it again. We give you all the honor and the glory for giving us these platforms, assignments, and these gifts and talents. In Jesus' name we pray.
Amen.
Frequency.
1, 2, 3. Frequency. Just saying things don't work out for you.
Right.
I mean, that went through the waves.
Yes, that did. That was perfect.